The next step is an unclog rocking chair. When you do a double step, when you do a rocking chair, you start with a double step, brush up, and a basic. When we do an unclog rocking chair, we're going to replace that double step with a stamp stomp. Stamp stomp, brush up, and a basic. Unclog rocking chair. The unclog part is the stamp stomp. Ready, go, stamp stomp, brush up. Do it again, unclog rocking chair. Okay, so that would be, most of these unclogged steps, you're replacing a double step with an unclog. So an unclog rocking chair, and one, and two, and a three, and four. And the words, stamp, stomp, brush up, double step, rock step. So let's do that with the music. Four basics. Two unclog rocking chairs. Stamp, stomp, brush up, and a basic. Stamp, stomp, brush up. Two basics. Unclog rocking chair. And one, and two, and three, and four. Counting it again. Unclog rocking chair. And one, and two, and a three, and four. Now two unclog rocking chairs. Ready, go. Stamp, stomp, brush up, and a basic. Stamp, stomp, brush up, and a basic, and stop. One more unclog rocking chair. And one, and two, and a three, and four. It's a four count step. Where you do a rocking chair, you replace the first double step with a stamp stomp.